ladies and gentlemen, Jeremy Beadle.
Welcome to You Being Framed. Now, we've got good news and bad news tonight. The bad news is that I've accidentally locked all of tonight's videos in my new car, and you won't be able to see any of them. Aww. I know, but the good news, instead, you'll be able to watch one of my amazing magic tricks. Oh, come on, I'm sorry, I'm really sorry. It's a brand new car with a very sophisticated locking device, and I just can't get the tapes out. So, meanwhile, listen, just pick a card, any card that you like, and then what we're going to do is I got... This is my really sophisticated... Look, I'm really sorry, you won't be able to see my magic tricks. Yay! I suppose you'll have to watch these instead.
Catching the bouquet will brighten your day. Don't be fooled. This guy's a right leg puller. Yourself shed. Step one, secure the roof. What? Step two, apply a coat of paint. Step three,
I don't know.
Step back.
What? You know, at the weekend, I like nothing more than going for a nice long drive in the country. Well, at least I used to. But what do you get up to at weekends?
That battle, doesn't it? Get up on the line. All right, Nick, what's the ball? Here it comes. Keep the eye on it.
Ground beef, anyone?
Come over, then.
Coming over, Dad.
This kid's got style. This guy hasn't. You're never too old to be a swinger.
I'm going to stay out here and make sure you don't hurt yourself.
Too large, maybe. It's Philippe's birthday. Crack open the champagne.
Beadle's back room filled with all the awards that I've won for my contribution to television. Here, best TV presenter with the initials JB. Except for Jim Bowen. This one, the best looking man on television. Thank you, Mummy. And this one, the best presenter of You've Been Framed. Runner up. But if you haven't got as many trophies as me, don't worry. It's not the winning that counts. It's the taking part. Here's some You've Been Framed top tips for playing the game.
Always remain gracious in defeat. Keep ahead of the game. Remember, girls can be as tough as boys, sometimes tougher. Concentration's the name of the game. There's no shortcut to winning. Or is there?
Animals are such a popular part of You've Been Framed that I thought I'd find myself a canine co-presenter. So please meet Linford. Now, I'm teaching him to be a TV presenter. Now, first of all, turn to camera. Good. And now I want you smile at the audience. Read off the autocue. Look enthusiastic. I just can't get through, can I? But I know a man who can.
This is the world of Dr. Doolittle. The wonderful world of Dr. Doolittle. Where crocodiles talk and elephants sing. And animals do most any old thing. Where polar bears wear tops. And leopards with spots wear spats. Well, that's life in the world of Dr. Doolittle. Dogs start to coo when they see Doolittle. He has a profound philosophy. If animals can be friends, says he, well then, why can't we? Say how do you do to the world of Dr. Doolittle. Life is a zoo to Dr. Doolittle. Kangaroos do what kangaroos can to make the hyenas laugh. As long as a long giraffe.
Every cough starts to moo when they see Doolittle. Even the few who used to moo.
All of the birds and beasts are me. All of the birds.
Wasn't that terrific? Time for a break now. Don't go away.
Actually, that was me. I was throwing my voice. Just like the mother in this next clip, she's hiding behind the shower curtain and pretending to her little daughter that Mummy has fallen down the plug hole. Outdoors. It's always inspired the finest poets, and this week it's inspired moi. Jeremy, quite contrarily, what does your garden show? Some trips and slips and flops and flips and funny clips all in a row.
Beadle, that is, isn't it?
To me, dignity is everything. What I want to know is, when you're trying to look your best, how come you always end up looking your worst?
Graduation day, the climax of 5 years nose to the grindstone. What are you gonna say?
Mr. Michaels, honored guests, parents, friends, relatives, teachers, fellow graduates. My nose is really bleeding right now.
After the prize, the first steps into the real world. Wait a minute, someone's playing a bum note. Here's the motorcycle displaced team. Is this a Catholic ceremony? toast is going to give them a right mouthful.
You pronounce it, my boy. My boy. My boy.
My boy.
My boy.
I've heard of a bird in the hand, a toad in the hole, a pig in a poke, a bee in a bonnet, bats in a belfry, even ants in your pants. But beasts in the bathroom?
When you wake up in the morning,
always brush your canines.
You brush your teeth. You wake up in the morning, it's a 4:02, and you want to find something to do. You brush your teeth. You brush your teeth.
Wash and go with Beadle Baboon. They forgot to put the sign up, not drinking water.
Wasn't that wonderful? Remember, we pay £250 for every clip we show, so if you've got a home video howler we should see, send it to us right away. You'll see the address at the end of tonight's show. And now we come to one of the more important... Oh, excuse me. Oh, busy, busy, busy. No. Oh, I don't believe it. From the palace. J. Beadle, Esquire. You are hereby requested by royal decree to play one's favourite clips on your Game Corner Classics this week. Mom, I'm your honoured servant.
Take a picture. You know what's going to happen? It's going to drop it on the concrete, and they'll all be
here.
Of ITV. He's so delighted with the series, that he's sending me on an all-expenses-paid trip up the Zambezi River in Africa. Isn't that nice of him? Zambezi, here I come.
Well, if I have a room, either sink or swim, it never really seems to matter either way. And if a bill comes in, just throw it in your way. Complications, but I haven't got the inclination, and I never learn.
he's asking questions, you'll know what to say.
And remember that next time the star of the show could be you. Good night. Hang on, it's a one-way ticket.
Sending your tape to You've Been Framed couldn't be easier. Post your camcorder catastrophes too. You've Been Framed. Free post, so no stamp required. P.O. Box 29, Manchester M12 6AD. We'll do our very best to return your tapes, and remember, we pay £250 for every clip we show.
Next Saturday, the Rugby World Cup, Ireland versus the All Blacks. You've Been Framed. We'll be back in 2 weeks' time.